Hello everybody, what is up and welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, hi, my name is Katie. I live in Orlando and I make all shop with me videos, home decor videos, home decorate with me videos. If you love Target, Home Goods, Walmart, or if you like knowing all about what sales are going on at your favorite stores or what the new items are, new collections, you're definitely gonna love it here. So please make sure you give this video a big thumbs up and make sure you hit the subscribe button down below. And also, if you wanna be notified every single time I post a video, 4 times a week on Monday, Tuesday, Friday, and Saturday, you can also hit the notification bell right next to the subscribe button. We are so close to 20,000 subscribers, so please, if you haven't yet and you've been watching, make sure you hit the subscribe button. I'm definitely gonna be doing a giveaway at 20,000 subscribers. A few very exciting things are gonna happen at 20,000 subscribers, so please make sure you hit the subscribe button if you haven't yet. If you are a Katie Vining veteran, then you would know that Tuesday can only mean one thing on my channel. It is Target Tuesday. Definitely my favorite video of the week. I say it every week. I think you guys get it by now. It's just my favorite. Target is my favorite. I think it's also your favorite. So every Tuesday we relish in it together. I show you what is new in the stores, new collections, any great Target Circle sales. We just make our way around Target and I show you everything that is new and hot and everything you must have from Target this week. Like I said, today is Target Tuesday and we are covering the new Hearth & Hand line. Like I mentioned, I've been to several Targets today. I will find this collection even if it kills me. All the stores have said that they have it in stock, but it's not yet like on the floor when I actually go. So it's like if I ordered it, I could pick it up, but like it's not on the floor for me to shop yet. I don't know, it's been really weird. But if you are seeing this video, that means that I hunted this stuff down. So I really hope you guys love today's video. The new Hearth & Hand line looks so amazing. I did order some items offline that you will be seeing in an upcoming master bathroom and bedroom decorate with me. This video has been in the works for a long time, so I really am excited for it, as well as in a fall decorate with me. The new items are so cute and I can't wait to show you all of them. So if you are excited to see what is new at Target this week in the Hearth & Hand line, then just keep watching because we're gonna head inside right now.
Okay, we have some new items in the dollar spot. I've been seeing a lot of awesome pictures on Instagram, so I'm really excited. I found this little like vase with green speckles. I actually really like this. I think I might pick this up and at least like put it in my cart for $5. And then it also comes in a gray color with a white bottom, so I really like this one too. These would be perfect like flower vases for real flowers or for fake stems, or you could honestly use it as a pitcher. They have these new Lazy Susans, which are so cool, for $5. You could use these as like a desk organization if you want to be able to like rotate and get what you need. And it does also come in polka dots like down there. This is so awesome. I'm silently screaming because I'm in this store, but I literally want to scream so bad. I'm so freaking excited. Oh my gosh, 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 oh my gosh. Okay, so the new fall pillows are so cute. So the first one is this one that says just welcome. It's pretty neutral. Blue has been very, very popular from the fall if you have seen any of my other videos. Then there is this one that says hello fall. Again, it is so, so adorable. Has this orange stripe on the back. And then this one that says farm fresh pumpkins. It does have 3 pumpkins on the back with blue stripes. Oh my gosh. This one looks like Friends font to me. So I'm definitely getting these two. I just really, really like these. Even if I just use them on our patio, I think they are so perfect. And these are $5 a piece. Look how cute these new little fall planters. So they have this white one. This would be such a fun little craft, this white little pumpkin. So adorable. They also have a little fox and they have a little owl. These would be such a fun craft. They do have paint here in the dollar spot as well, or you can get it from any local craft store or Hobby Lobby, but what a fun little craft for $3. Another $5 item they have are these 2 nesting wood crates. You could definitely DIY these and paint them. You could use them for a variety of different things. They could easily fit like napkins or just be like a little like key holder on like an entryway table or on your kitchen island. There's tons of things you could do with these. They're super adorable. They only come in the one size, but you do get the 2 crates for $5.
What is up, everybody? So sorry to interrupt this video. Do not click away because we are about to go over all of the new Hearth & Hand fall decor, and you guys are absolutely going to love it, as well as some new Studio McGee finds and some Halloween decor finds that I found sneakily in the store. So make sure you stay tuned for that. Do not click away. I wanted to take this time to tell you about today's sponsor, and that is Drop. If you watch all my Target Tuesday videos, then you will be pretty familiar with Drop, but I'm still gonna tell you all about them, who they are, are why I love them and why I think that you should download this app using the link below. Now is the time. There's never been a better time to download Drop. If you haven't downloaded it yet, the link will be down below. But let me tell you why it is so amazing and why you need to download it like right now. Well, not like right now because you should watch this video first, but like after, you definitely have to download Drop. And let me tell you why. So Drop is an app that you can get on your Google store or the App Store. You can find it in both of those. And they reward you for shopping at your favorite stores and your favorite brands. And the ease of use of this app is literally unparalleled. You can use it at stores and brands like Walmart, Starbucks, Target, Nike, Sephora, literally the list goes on and on and on. The rewards points that you earn from Drop actually translate into gift cards. You can cash in all your points that you get from completing the offers in the app or completing surveys. You can also earn points by doing surveys in the app or playing games in the Drop Arcade. It's just the best app. But all of those points are actually translated into gift cards. In my last video that I showed you and told you about Drop, I actually got a gift card to Seasons 52. And we actually just went the other day and it was so good and it was so fun to be able to like use that gift card that I got from using this app that I am so obsessed with. It just like made me even more obsessed. And that is why I wanted to tell you about Drop again. This is the best time to download Drop because it is about to be Drop's birthday. I am so excited for their birthday. They have some incredible things happening for their birthday. They're gonna have boosted offers. Different offers every single day are gonna be boosted. They're gonna be just awarding people points in their app just for using Drop during their birthday week. They're also doing a 5 million point giveaway. 5 people are literally going to wake up and have $5,000 worth of points in their account just for using Drop during their birthday. Like, what? Drop's birthday is coming up in just a few weeks. It is August 23rd through August 29th. So you're definitely gonna wanna make sure that you download Drop and start earning before then. But you also need to make sure that you complete offers during that week so you can be eligible for all the incredible giveaways that they're going to be doing August 23rd through August 29th. Almost feels like a birthday gift to me. If you didn't know, my birthday is September 3rd, so right after Drop's birthday, it is gonna be my birthday, and this just feels like one big birthday celebration. My most favorite way is still by linking your card to the app. That is my favorite way to earn points. You put your card into the app. It is completely safe to link your card, and then it will know when you use your card at the specific card-linked offers that they have. Of course, my favorite one is Target. I shop at Target almost every single day, and that is the easiest way that I love to earn points, but there are so many other card-linked offers, so I cannot recommend enough that you just link your card. It's super easy and my favorite way to earn points. Okay, so scooched over a little bit because I want to show you like some of the offers that they have right now. So when you open up the app, you can see all of the offers or a lot of the offers right on the main page or just like their most popular offers. You can also search for different offers too. Like if you don't see a store and you're thinking about shopping through them, you can search right here in the search bar and it will pull up like if they have an offer for that store. Looking at the most popular offers, another really good one is actually Old Navy. So when you click on it, you just have to click shop now. Oh, a stacked deal. 25% off your order or 35% off your order of 100. They have a stack deal for Old Navy right now. I didn't even realize they had that. So all you have to do is click shop now and it's gonna bring you directly to the Old Navy website and you just complete your order through this page through the Drop app and those points will automatically be deposited into your account. And apparently they're doing a stacked offer where you can also save money for using the Drop app. So you're just like, your earning potential as far as points goes is crazy with this particular offer, and they have offers like that all the time. These offers change every single day. I'm so excited. So like I was saying, once you complete this offer, just like I just showed you through the page through the Drop app, complete any offer like that and you're gonna be eligible for all of the great giveaways that they're gonna be doing during their birthday. So if you haven't yet, please make sure you click the link in my bio below and use the referral code Katie. When you use my referral code, you're going to get 10,000 points, which is an automatic $10 credit. The 10,000 point bonus will be deposited into your account right after you complete 1,000 points in offers or surveys or games. Just like I was saying, there's tons of different ways that you can earn the points, but once you get that first 1,000 points, you will also automatically get my 10,000 point referral bonus. Please let me know down below if you have any questions about Drop. I will be happy to answer them for you. Thank you so much to Drop for like letting me celebrate your birthday with you. I am so excited and I hope that you guys are really excited as well. But with all that being said, I'm also really excited to show you everything that I found at Target. So let's head back into Target and look at all of the new Hearth & Hand, Studio McGee fall items, and a little sneak peek at some Threshold Halloween decor. Oh my gosh. All right, let's go.
We have some new florals. Oh my gosh, I was really hoping to find these, so I'm really excited right now. Okay, so they have these ones in this pot, just like purple. These are so cute. These are $10 a piece, and they do each come in two sizes. There's also this one that has like the white coming out of it. I'm gonna warn you, the pot feels like terracotta, and I have like chills all over my whole body. I'm like shaking. I hate the feeling of it. But I love the look of these, and I'm definitely picking up at least one. Another new floral arrangement is this one right here. Really similar to the one in this pot. It's just kind of like a fake wheat, but it's actually made of like rubber. And then it comes in this white pot. This is $20. This is a really great size. I feel like you could like bend these too if you like want to give this like a little bit more character and make it like a little less perfect. But I really like this one. It just looks so nice with like the wreath, and oh my gosh, fall's here. Another new item is this artificial plant. Comes in this nice wooden pot. Definitely keeping with the like fall wooden tone that they're going with. It's like a lot darker than what they did for the spring and summer. This is $24.99, and it's just like a really pretty like fake olive plant. And then I meant to mention as well that these littler ones are $5.99, and then the bigger ones are $9.99. Finally, guys, finally found these bowls. These are gonna come in plate sets as well. These little mini bowls are $3.99. These are perfect for like charcuterie boards or berries, dipping sauces. They're not super mini, but they're definitely smaller. These are the three colors that the new plate sets are coming in. They're coming in a rust color, mustard, as well as this really pretty like emeraldy forest green color. Then it does come in these mini plates. These are $3.99, and there are also full size plates in this collection, and those are $4.99. I really thought I was never gonna find these. I've been to like 8 million Targets looking for these, but I'm so glad I found them because the colors are really pretty. I feel like they're a bit more like rustic in real life. So just to give you a better idea of some of the new fall kitchenware, even more of it actually, I should say, from Hearth & Hand. Some new pot holder sets. I love the look of everything that they are coming out with. You get both for $8.99, and this one is like denim with a brown stripe, and then just a brown striped one with the magnolia tag. So that one is really nice. Then they do have matching flower sack kitchen towels that just have kind of like that cognac color. It is one towel and it is $3.99. They do have it in table runner version as well for $17.99. I like how with the newer collections too, like it all has a picture on the inside so you can see what it looks like. It's super helpful. Then there is another new set. So there is this like blue and gray brown plaid that is really pretty. Let's see if there's a picture. So that's kind of what that one looks like. There are some new placemats that are just blue with that brown color. And then just some matching napkins and hand towels as well. Here are some more kitchen towels. These ones like perfectly match the little paw holders that they have. So that is nice. I really like these. They feel like really, really good quality. With these ones, you do get two towels for $8.99. And this is nice because you're gonna get one of each, just like the pot holders. So I really, really like these ones. These are super nice. I like how they have them displayed where you can see like each one that it comes with. I just love the colors. They're very perfect for the winter. This new fall garland is so pretty. I love the color of it. You get a big long strand. It is 6 feet and it is $24.99. I do believe there is like a wreath that matches this and stuff, and we're gonna hunt it all down. Another new plant in this little cement planter. Just a really small plant. Perfect little addition to any space, and this is only $4.99. I feel like that's such a good deal. And the leaves look super nice. They're showing up very, very green on camera, like super artificial green, but they look super nice in person. And I think it's a great price for $4.99. This greenery is new. So pretty. They are these like kind of longer stems, so perfect for like any vase. Even like the one that we found in the dollar spot would be great. I just love the muted colors. I just really, really like this, and the style of the leaf is really pretty too. And like I said, each of these is $4.99, and you get like the three stems in each. a couple of new chunky throw blankets. These feel so nice. Standard throw size 50 by 60. And then they're just this really nice knitted material. And these are $30 a piece. And they also have it in this really pretty, like deep teal color. Some new hand wash comes in a plastic little amber bottle. So they have this lemon hand wash, pretty small bottle of hand wash. And each one of these is $4.99. This will also be coming in pomelo as well as eucalyptus. I believe pomelo is a grapefruit, but it'll also be coming in those scents. My store just only has lemon out right now, but it'll also have those ones for $4.99. Some new pillows as well. Really sticking with like that brownish mustard color. It's almost like a Dijon mustard, but I really like this striped pillow. Then they also have it in this version. They just all complement each other so well. It honestly takes the guesswork of putting throw pillows together. I will say the only thing I don't like about Hearth & Hand pillows is that you can't take the covers off. That is my number one gripe with them, but other than that, they are really pretty. Leave it to me to find an item where the price is not available. I knew that this was like older and went to clearance, so I found one and I want to see how much they will give it to me for. I really, really like the look of it, and it just says literally price not available, so let's go figure out what I can get for it. So we have seen some of these gold and galvanized items already, but they also have it in a charger. These are pricey. One charger is $10, which is pretty crazy because you would need at least four if you have a small table, or like six or eight of them. They would last a super long time, but I don't know that the style is timeless, so I don't know if I would recommend these, but I definitely know that some of you guys are gonna like them, so I wanted to show them. I just think that they're so expensive. Here is a new line of plateware that I'm actually quite interested in. I still use Ray Dunn plates, but we are ready to get something new, and I really like this line. This is new. Comes in gray as well as a color called like sour cream that are more white, so I'm gonna be on the lookout for those as well. But I just really like all the different items. They have like small bowls. It also comes in this like grayish color, but I don't know, I just really like the look of these. I like how they're like perfectly imperfect. I really like that. Online they do sell them in sets of like four and stuff, so I feel like it's better to get them online, but I just really like this line a lot. Another new charger goes perfectly with a lot of the items we have already seen, like these big bowls and stuff that I showed you last week. These are acacia wood chargers. These are $11.99 a piece, so also super pricey, but these are seriously gonna last you forever, and I feel like they are timeless, so I definitely recommend these ones. You can definitely see that because they're a natural material, every single one is gonna look different, so if you are kind of particular, I would go ahead and shop them in store or just order some extras and then return the ones that you don't like. But these are seriously so gorgeous. I love them. I feel like you could use them for so much more than just chargers as well. I just really like these, and I think that these are a great buy. They are super solid and nice, and I don't know, I recommend these over the other ones for sure. Some of the new artworks as well. Just this really like almost monochromatic natural frame with the gray matting, and it's just kind of like a barn and a silo, I think it's called. And then this one, which is more like abstract, but the colors go together perfectly. They do have this doormat, although this is not new. They're just like putting it with all the fall stuff, and this is $12.99. And then some new like blankets and stuff. I really, really like this like green striped throw. This is really nice and cute. It's pretty like tightly knit, but it would be like warm but not very cozy for $23. Here is another new throw that comes with this like leather handle, which is very interesting. I have not seen anything like this. It is marked as an indoor outdoor throw, so maybe that's meant to be like a carrying case so you could like take it with you, almost like a picnic type blanket. This is $29.99, so you're definitely paying a premium for this carrying case, which is quite cute. It just has like a little like gold snap, and this is like what the throw looks like, which I do like, and it is also very, very soft. So that is a new throw. Similar to the green stripe, it does come as well in like a thicker black stripe with ivory. This one's really pretty, a nice like heathered black color, and this one is also $23. Here are a few more canvases that come in that collection. Honestly, you could easily make a gallery wall with like those two and then these ones. All three of these are $20. That one is also $20, and then this one I think is $35. Another new item is this tiny little candle holder. It's honestly so teeny tiny, but it is $7.99. Like, I have really small hands. I don't What would you even use this for?
For $16.99, they have these taper candle holders, so you do get three. It's not like adjustable or anything, like this is the shape that it comes. It's this really pretty like coppery, bronzy type color, and like I said, this is $16.99. They do have sets of candles right down here that you could use for it. They're pretty small, they are beeswax candles, and you do get two of them. They have a couple different sizes in those beeswax blends right next to it, like different pillar candles and other candle holders that they've already had, but this is a new one and it is very, very pretty.
Here is another new item, this condiment holder. I really, really like this. If you are someone that likes to have like parties and you really look like dips, you could do like any type of dip in here. This would be cool if you're having like a taco night. You could do like guacamole, salsa, I don't know, sour cream and cheese, like all different like toppings. And it comes with the board that it goes on plus the four bowls. And I just really like this. Oh, that's how they have it set up. It's actually for like a taco night, it seems. This is $30 and this is probably my favorite item I've found so far. I have not seen this yet. This like leather ottoman box is really, really pretty. Have not seen this yet from Studio McGee. I really like that. New bowl alert. Oof, this is heavy. It is like an abstract shape. If you guys can see, it kind of looks like it's like overlapping each other. Super pretty ivory color with some speckles and some like rust colored accents. This is $35. It just says a decorative bowl, but that's what it looks like. Definitely don't think you could do food in here, maybe like as like a fruit bowl, but not like a serving bowl in any way. It's just like a concrete bowl for $35. For $35, here is another one of those decorative bowls. Just a totally different shape. They have really interesting shapes this season, which is nice. It has these handles. This could definitely be used as a utensil holder. You could put all the utensils. I feel like that would look really cool. You guys know how much I love like using alternative vases as a utensil holder. I feel like this would be really tough to put florals in because you would need a lot of florals to like fill this out. Let's actually take a look at how they have it styled on the website. I wanted to see on here how they had it. So even in here, like they have it just empty. So I feel like maybe it's just meant to like stand on its own as like its own little piece of artwork. But you can definitely use this as a utensil holder as well.
I found this square ceramic box from Studio McGee. It is really hard to like open and close. So definitely like not my favorite item I've ever found from hers, but it is like pretty and decorative if you are just looking for like a super neutral layering piece.
For $35, here is a new big wreath from Studio McGee. Just has some leaves and some like little twigs with flowers on it. Honestly, I do not like this wreath. It also has this like weird brown ribbon on it. To me, it looks like very disheveled and just like kind of bare. There's like a lot of bare spots. I really don't like this wreath. I mean, maybe if you like brought it home and like fluffed it up a little bit, it would be better, but I don't prefer this.
Halloween is definitely starting. I found this little bat garland. This is only $10. I'm sure there's gonna be a bunch of other like fun Halloween garlands. Oh my gosh. I'm so excited. Another new item is this decorative tassel from Threshold. I don't really know what you would do with this. It is $15. I don't know what you would do with this, but it's new to me. Here is a new Hearth and Hand fall item, this wreath. I really like it. I just like how neutral it is. It could really go with like any decor. I don't know, I just really like it. And this is $34.99. I found this Studio McGee serve board. Just a really like thick, sturdy serve board. It does have a little rope, so you could put like a command hook on like your backsplash and kind of like have this hanging if you'd like. These look really pretty when you like layer them. They just look super nice together. This is a new one to me, so I definitely wanted to make sure to show it to you guys. This is a really awesome quality little board right here. Cutting board, cheese board, serve board, whatever you want to use it for.
There is also an Opal House fall collection. So they have this little wreath right here. It's just a great size. It is $10. Pretty much everything right here is $10. They have this metal Better Together sign, some hanging plants that just come in really pretty wood vases. They have this like half beaded mirror, this little beaded design. I feel like maybe this is like Opal House dorm room stuff because it's just really small. And then just a bunch of like minimalist canvas arts.
that come in like a bunch of different styles and colors. And like I said, everything right here is $10.
I'm thinking about getting these for my upcoming master bedroom makeover. I'm so excited for that video, but I've kind of made a couple mood boards and I think I'm gonna use these, but I wanna wait until we get the nightstands in because these actually might be like a little bit too small. So these are like the little mini lamps. They have so many different styles of them and they are all so nice and adorable. And I really like this one, but I just need to make sure that it's not gonna be too small, but I'll definitely be coming back for this if I think it's gonna work out. I came over here looking for this and they have it. The pumpkin spice creamers are out. Here they have International Delight, the Natural Bliss line from Coffee Mate. That's the only one they have of that. We love the sweet cream one of this. But then they have this almond milk one that is pumpkin spice. I might actually get this one because I think I mentioned that I'm doing Weight Watchers and this has like no points because it has no sugar. Then they have Coffee Mate, like the traditional. Oh my gosh. I just sent Brian a picture. I feel like he's gonna want me to get this one. We already have so much coffee creamer at home, but you can never have too much.
Alrighty, you guys, well, that is gonna be it for me. I really hope that you enjoyed this week's Target Tuesday. Some really awesome new stuff popping up in the Target Dollar Spot, and the Hearth & Hand line is just so beautiful. I really hope that you guys loved it as much as I did. Please let me know down below what was your favorite item from the Hearth & Hand collection. I just love like all of the decor, like the greenery, or it's not even green, like just like the, I don't know, floral arrangements are so pretty. I also love like the new dishes and everything. Like I said, there is more of the collection online, so I'll try to link some of it for you down below. But yeah, I just love it all. And I just wanna know what was your favorite. So definitely let me know down below. Today's Questions with Katie question comes from Alyssa Burgess. She did leave a really nice long comment about how recently her grandmother passed away and it's just been really hard, but that my videos have brightened her day, which honestly makes me wanna cry. Like, that is just so nice. So thank you for leaving such a nice, sweet comment. I am so, so sorry for your loss. But she said, a question for you, who is your favorite Disney princess and why? And she says that hers is Merida. Merida's a great choice. I love Brave, it's such a good movie, and I just love her personality. Similarly to you, my favorite is actually Rapunzel. I love the classic princesses, of course, don't get me wrong. Growing up, my favorite was always Cinderella. My favorite color was blue, and I was just obsessed with Cinderella. But now it is definitely Rapunzel. I'm obsessed with Rapunzel. I love her personality. I just feel like it's honestly relatable. The classic princesses were written in like the 50s and 60s by men, so they don't really have like personalities. They're, yes, the star of the movie, but they don't have true personalities, in my opinion. Other people could feel differently, but that's just my opinion. And I just feel like Rapunzel honestly has such a relatable personality that I relate to a lot, about being like really excited and zestful for life, but anxiety ridden and like fearful that you're not making the right choices. And I can just totally relate to her story, and I just love her. So she is definitely my favorite, and I'm obsessed with Pascal. If you've seen Tangled, then you would know Pascal is her little chameleon sidekick, and I'm just obsessed with him. I feel like me and Aurora are Rapunzel and Pascal. So that is why Rapunzel is my favorite. Definitely let me know down below, what is your favorite Disney princess or favorite Disney character down below? I would love to chat about it because obviously, as most of you guys know, I'm obsessed with Disney. But that is today's question with Katie. Thank you so much to Alyssa for asking that question. If you want to be featured in an upcoming Questions with Katie video, please leave me a question down below and I would love to answer it for you. If you haven't yet, please make sure you give this video a big thumbs up, hit the subscribe button so that I can hit 20,000 and finally open the floodgates of all the amazing things that I have been working on. I am just so excited to finally share with you all these projects that have been in the works for so long. So let's get there together by hitting the subscribe button and getting me to 20,000. But that is gonna be it for me. I love you guys so much, and I will see you next time. Bye, guys!